going to see this movement in slow-mo first. Notice how my elbows stay in line with my shoulders, and then I rotate the bar. This is a quicker rep. This is how I want you to do it. After this rep, I'm going to show you how I don't want you to do it. You're going to drop the elbows and then drop the bar. There you go. Okay, so now I want you to, on the way down, keep the elbows up high and then do the rotation. Brace your core, move from the shoulder, and don't drop those elbows too quickly.